Hi, I'm Joe Hale. You're watching The Joe Show. It is the first day of ASA Orlando 2010, and I just have to say, Happy New Year to everyone out there. Now, we just got off the show floor, found a handful of products I want to show you for the first time. Let's start off with this little disc here, and if Andy could come in close on it, it's actually a ball marker for a golfer, and it attaches to shoelaces. So the golfer, when they bend down to pick up their ball to clean it up, they can reach and get their ball marker, mark their ball, clean it off, and then they put it back right there, so it goes on the shoes. Naturally, it's great for golf courses, whether it's a public course or a private course, if you have anyone in the golf industry, or if you have golf clubs, golf leagues as clients, is something you might want to show them. Now, this next product, I want to show you this. These are little note cards, okay? And what I like about this, Andy, try to stay on these pretty tight. I'm going to take one apart, and it's got a perforated bottom, and it's got another perforation here. I'm going to take that apart. And now when I fold it on the creases, I actually have a pencil, and I have a note card. So I can write a note on there. I think it's great for hotels, put it on the counter, or for customer service reaction cards. You have the card, you have the pencil. A lot of times you hear people say at restaurants, I can't fill this out because I don't have a pen or a pencil. This actually comes with it. So if you have restaurants, hotels, anyone else who wants instant feedback, these cards would be great for that. Now this next product, it looks like a headset without anything. And that's what it is, okay? So I'm going to take it off. I'm going to show you my cell phone. On my cell phone, I actually put a piece of Velcro there that comes with it, and this attaches to the headset I had, and now it's a hand-free unit for a cell phone. Now, there's a lot of hand-free laws going into effect. Drivers cannot operate cell phones and drive at the same time, so this would be great for anyone in the auto industry, whether it's garages, detailers, whether it's car insurance companies, or for cell phone companies, too. You don't have a Bluetooth, you want to use your cell phone, and the Velcro sticker can also go on a regular phone in the house, so you don't have to hold that phone up to your ear like this. So there's some applications. Now this one's going out to Joan Chaykin back in the home office. She will not drink coffee out of a paper cup, plastic, or stainless steel. So when she comes to the office, she actually has a porcelain or ceramic mug that she puts it in. Here's a travel mug. This is porcelain. It looks like just a paper cup, but it's not. It comes with a rubber stop. And again, it can be filled with coffee or hot tea, and now it can be put in the car, brought into work, and then Joan Chaykin doesn't have to worry about drinking out something that she doesn't. So if you have coffee houses, coffee companies, this is great for businesses. If you got clients out there looking to give something to their employees as an appreciation gift to start 2010 off on the right foot, I think this would be a nice product. And going down, I'm back up, Andy. Here we go. Many people may have seen this. It is a tennis ball with a strap, and it's a dog toy. It's a pet toy. You throw it, and your dog chases it. They play with it. They bring it back. It is great for vets. It is great for Petco-type companies, pet supply stores. But think of this. If you have clients that have pets, and I guarantee it, they love their pets. They buy a lot of money for this. Think of the schools that they want to. If they went to a big university and they love the university, they wear the caps, they wear the jackets, everything they have, let's say it's Notre Dame. How about if they got one of these imprinted with Notre Dame on it? I think that they would love it. So there's a lot of different industries, applications, markets that can use this pet toy. Now, when you have pasta at home or you cook frozen vegetables, you put it in a pot with water, you have to strain that. Sometimes you have a strainer, you hold it with one hand, you dump it into the other. Well, this saves you that problem, and it is an over-the-sink strainer, and this actually would go inside a sink, and it just rests there, and then the pasta can be poured in there, the frozen peas can be poured in there. Whatever it is pretty easy. Lift it up off the sink, put it back in a serving bowl. So it's great for caterers. It's great for anyone who's targeting homeowners. Now, that could be a welcome wagon type company. It could be the local grocery store, the local butcher. So think of those clients that might want to use it. Finally, and this is the winner of the day, this is actually a magnet, and for those of you who like the Yankees, you would like this. This is actually a licensed thing. And it goes on, I'm going to show you, it goes on a car door. So when you're driving, you look like this, okay? Colleges, universities, pro teams, whether it's baseball, football, delivery service, even pizza delivery company or pizza company that does home delivery as a client. Imagine that. They could have a pizza box in there, okay? It's going to be advertising all around the town. High schools, college football teams, think of the booster clubs in high schools. What parent wouldn't want that on their car? Or if they're in the band, maybe you put a drum in there or some other instrument so when they're driving to the games, they can show that they are the parents of someone in the band. So those are all the products we have for you today, day one of ASI Orlando. We'll be back tomorrow with more products. Again, Happy New Year. This is Joe Haley for ASI TV.